just a pick and brush. Finding fossils is my aim, so I'm never in a rush. 'Cause the treasures that I seek are rare and ancient things, like Velociraptor's jaw or Archaeopteryx's wings. Now all the kids who wanna see 'em are lining up at the museum. I am a paleontologist. That's who I am. That's who I am. That's who I am. I am a paleontologist. That's who I am. That's who I am. That's who I am. Could it be an herbivore crushing plants with rounded teeth, or ferocious carnivore who moves so quickly on its feet? It's like pieces of a puzzle that I love to try and solve. It's so fun to think about how a species has evolved. And all the kids who want to see them can check them out.
Cephalosaurus?
I am a paleontologist.